The National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Gregg County in northwestern Virginia, northeastern Clark County in northwestern Virginia, Jefferson County in the panhandle of West Virginia, southern Berkeley County in the panhandle of West Virginia, until 6 p.m. At 5:20 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Inwood, Oregon, 7 miles southeast of Greenwood, moving east at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damaging winds will cause some trees and large branches to fall. This could injure those outdoors, as well as damage homes and vehicles. Roadways may become blocked by downed trees. Localized power outages are possible. Unsecured light objects may become projectiles. Locations impacted include Charlestown, Ranson, Inwood, Kearneysville, Corporation of Ranson, Shenandoah Junction, Midway, Gaylord, Clearbrook, Ridgeway, Bunker Hill, Cedar Hill, Millville, Stringtown, Ribbon, Brewstown, Glengarry, Jarrettstown, Van Hill and Muller Crossroads. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.